Jesus Challenge. This is Tuesday. This is my second favorite day after Monday. And this is Dan Doherty. Dan, how you doing?
Terryl 2. Knit one.
What in the world are you doing, man?
I'm knitting. Is there a problem with that?
Not much of a problem, but that's not a real manly thing to do.
Knit
of course,
one,
you do have a dress
Terryl
on.
Two. This is power knitting. It's not regular knitting.
Oh, excuse me. Power knitting. All right.
Let this one go by. Recognize the colors, by the way?
Yeah, I do. These are very nice colors. What are you making?
Knit one, Terryl 2. I guess. Knit one, Terryl 2. Minnesota.
What? Minnesota Viking colors.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Let's meet our challenges, Steve.
Returning for his third show, a school teacher from Las Vegas, having already won over $13,200 in prizes, including a collection of sterling silver and a fantastic home gym. This is Stephen Smith. From Montpelier, Idaho, she's a piano-playing homemaker. This is Barbara Neely. And from Fort Worth, Texas, a special events coordinator, and he rides in hot air balloons. This is Terryl Beverly.
And good luck to all of you. You're playing today for over $10,000 in prizes, including beautiful living room furniture, fantastic home electronics, elegant diamond stud earrings, and today's top prize, an exciting 7-day vacation to romantic Kaanapali Beach on the island of Maui. Now, whoever wins the most dollars by the end of our game will have the chance to face Caesar's Challenge and the chance to drive home in this stylish Chevy Lumina minivan. Happens by answering questions and in scrambling words. Here's our first word. Now, whoever buzzes in first with the correct answer to a question in round one will earn $100. You'll choose one letter. We'll move it to its correct position, and then you'll have 5 seconds to guess the word or the name. If you're correct, the remaining letters will each pay off at $100 for a maximum of $700. Now, if you find the letter that belongs in our lucky slot and then identify the word, our instant jackpot starts out each day at $500. That will be added to your winnings.
There are a couple of chickens stuck in there, too. A
couple of chickens?
Yeah. Knit one, Terryl 2. Knit one, Terryl 2. Knit one, Terryl 2.
How'd everything turn out with the dolls?
Knit one, Terryl 2.
Okay, our contestants have the word. Now let's show the subject to our home viewing audience. What's my line, the Gong Show, or To Tell the Truth? What was the longest-running primetime game show? Yes, Barbara.
What's my line?
What's my line is correct. 17 seasons. Pick a letter.
G.
The G. 5 seconds. New York, Los Angeles, or Chicago? Where is Oprah broadcast from? Yes, Barbara.
Chicago.
Chicago's correct. Home of the three-peat champion Bulls.
G.
Happy Days, All in the Family, or The Mary Tyler Moore Show? Which was the number one rated show for 5 consecutive seasons in the 70s? Yes, Barbara?
Happy Days.
Happy Days is wrong. It's either All in the Family or The Mary Tyler Moore Show.
All in the Family.
All in the Family is correct. Pick a letter. Oh. Guess the word, pick up an additional $500.
Gifford.
Is it Gifford? It is Gifford. Frank Gifford? Frank Gifford? The topic could be great football players along with television.
Could have
Frank
been Rashad.
And or it could be Kathy Lee also. Now, you have $1,000, Stephen. Barbara, you have $200. Here's our second word. Letters are still worth $100 each, and our lucky slot is now worth $500. Here's the subject for our home viewing audience. Dustin Hoffman, Al Pacino, or Paul Newman? Who played an attorney fed up with the system in And Justice for All?
Al Pacino.
Al Pacino is correct. Pick a letter.
F.
The state, the court, or the accused? In a criminal trial, who is the prosecuting attorney representing?
The accused.
The accused is wrong. It's either the state or the court.
The yes, state. Even.
The state is correct. Pick a letter.
E, please.
E.
Appeals.
An appeal. And then the topic was law. And Stephen, you now have $2,200. Steve Day, please tell us about the earrings and the luggage.
The Michael C. Fina Company presents these brilliant diamond stud earrings. A half carat and a lustrous 14-carat gold setting furnished by Michael C. Fina Company. Fine jewelry collection. And Ricardo Beverly Hills' exciting Bel Air collection. Lightweight, durable fashion luggage designed for weekend or around-the-world trips. Furnished by Ricardo Beverly Hills. Come on.
So, Dan, you're just making a gift. You don't want to tell us what it is?
If you let me finish, you know.
Before you tell me, then you'll tell me?
Thank you.
You're welcome. Let us in our next round pay off at $200 each, and we'll be back to play more of Caesar's Challenge right after these messages. So, Dan, is this a new thing that you have, this knitting thing?
More interruptions?
Yes, it's power knitting.
I didn't really mean to interrupt you. I just was...
want to keep doing it.
I realize that.
It's a gift for you. You were in the surprise.
I'm sorry. Terryl, how are you?
Very good. How
do about you knit?
No, I'm sorry. I've never tried it.
But you have done cow punching.
Yes, sir, it is.
Do you wear boxing gloves? How do you do that?
No, we're talking about a media competition where they teamed up men and simply you ran after and chased down and put a pair of jockey shorts on a calf. And the one we got a hold of, I'm afraid, was ready for breeding. Because it was awful good.
Yeah, not a lot to do down there in Fort Worth, huh? At $200 a letter in round two, here is our next word. Jockey shorts on a cow. It is now an eight-letter word, and our lucky slot is worth $500. Here's the subject for all of you playing along at home. 1 month, 6 months, or 1 year? How long did William Henry Harrison serve as president? Yes, Stephen?
1 month.
1 month is correct, the shortest time in office. Pick a letter.
And please. 5 seconds. Nomination.
Is it nomination? On an airplane, in a limousine, or in the Oval Office? Where was Lyndon Johnson sworn into office? Yes, Stephen?
Airplane.
On an airplane, correct. Pick a letter. Oh. With the lucky shot, guess the word, you pick up an additional $500.
No, I don't.
32, 36, or 40. How old was Bill Clinton when he was first elected governor of Arkansas? Yes, Terryl?
40.
40 is wrong. It's either 36 or 32.
32. Steven?
32 is correct. Pick a letter. And? Ford, Spiro Agnew, or Henry Kissinger? Who did Richard Nixon submit his resignation to? Yes, sir.
Gerald Ford.
Gerald Ford is wrong. It's either Spiro Agnew or Henry Kissinger, Terryl.
It was Spiro Agnew.
It wasn't Spiro Agnew.
It was Kissinger.
Yes, it was Kissinger.
The T.
Cleveland or Fillmore? Who was the only president to have a child born in the White House?
Fillmore.
And no, it wasn't Fillmore. It was Cleveland or Kennedy?
Kennedy.
Kennedy is also wrong. So it was Cleveland, right? Yes. Cleveland is correct, Stephen.
Give me the M, please. Nominate.
What?
Nominate. Nominate.
The topic was president, and Stephen, no, that was English,
okay.
Nominate. Nominate, what you said before, I think was
English. I'm the knit thing, so I was
He does that to all of us. You have $3,600, Barbara, you have $400. Here is our next word. Put your jockey shorts on a cow. All right, here, our lucky slot is now worth $1,000. Here's the subject for our home viewing audience. 4, 7, or 10. How many oceans are there? Yes, Barbara?
Seven.
No, it's either 10 or 4, Terryl.
4.
4 is correct. I'll take the L. 5 seconds. The Red Sea, the Mediterranean Sea, or the Caspian Sea. What is the largest sea in the world? Yes, Stephen.
The Red Sea?
The Red Sea is wrong. It's either the Mediterranean Sea or the Caspian Sea. Terryl?
The Mediterranean.
The Mediterranean is correct.
Let's try to get lucky this time and go for the S.
Yes? Capitol Hill, Jenkins Hill, or Bunker Hill? On what hill is the Capitol building located? Yes, Barbara?
Capitol Hill.
Capitol Hill is wrong. It's either Jenkins Hill or Bunker Hill. Stephen.
Jenkins Hill?
Jenkins Hill is correct. Pick a letter.
E?
The E. 5 seconds. Lake Superior, Lake Michigan, or Lake Erie? Which lake lies within the boundaries of the United States? Yes, Stephen.
Michigan?
Lake Michigan is correct. Pick a letter.
L, please. Oh, I'm sorry. P.
You now have $4,800, Stephen, and you're in the lead. You know, there was one question that was very interesting. The Red Sea, the Mediterranean Sea, or the Caspian Sea? The Caspian Sea is not a sea, but it's the largest lake in the world. I just thought that we would educate you as well as inform you. Steve, let's hear about two more of the prizes included in today's $10,000 package.
All right, Ahmad. Samsung family size microwave oven features 900 watts of power, electronic touch, and 6 instant cook pads furnished by Samsung. And Flavorized Kitchen Nutrition Cooking System, featuring whistling temp tone. This unique, healthy food preparation method preserves vitamins and minerals furnished by Regal.
All right, thank you, Steve. Now in our next round, letters are worth $300 a piece, which means it's anybody's game right here at Caesar's Palace in Las Vegas, Nevada.
You know, I'll tell you, it's power knitting, but I'm sorry for snapping at you earlier. I really am. But, isn't this worth it? Huh?
That's very nice.
That's a gift for you.
It is. So, how long will you be done?
I don't know. I don't know what it is either, but it's long and neat.
With that exciting Chevy Lumina minivan at stake, here are the scores. Steven has the lead with $4,800, Barbara with $400, and Terryl also with $400. And Barbara, you are from the capital of Idaho?
No, not the capital. I'm from Montpelier, Idaho. It's not the capital. But I know what he's making for you.
You do?
Yeah. Get something to wipe that Kleenex off your face. Remember a long time ago? When you...
I thought I had it on there now.
No.
That only happens
maybe
when I propose. That's true. You have a very good memory.
Yeah, oh, I remember it. And I love football.
And Stephen, you're a teacher.
Yes, indeed.
Really? What do you teach?
Young kids, primary, kindergarten, first, second.
Really? Have you told them you went to 7 colleges?
No, I don't want to.
Never quit. Always keep going. It doesn't work at one, go right to the next one.
I'll be able to tell them what they're all like, though.
All right. Now, this is our 9-letter round, and with each letter valued at $300, that's a maximum of $2,700 per word. Here's our next word. Our lucky slot is now worth $1,500. And here's the subject for our home viewing audience. Fort McHenry, Fort Ticonderoga, or Fort Dix. What fort was being shelled when Francis Scott Key was inspired to write the Star-Spangled Banner? Yes, Barbara?
Dix.
It wasn't Fort Dix. Terryl, I'll tell her it's not wrong. She said it's Vance and Terryl, that's not right. All right, Stephen. It's either Fort McHenry or Fort Ticonderoga.
McHenry.
Fort McHenry is correct. Right, Terryl? That's right. Take a letter.
Let's go with
the Z. Francis Bellamy, John Bellamy, or Ralph Bellamy? Who wrote the original Pledge of Allegiance? Yes, Stephen.
The person.
Doesn't work that way. Yeah, you're wrong. Sorry. It's either Francis Bellamy, John Bellamy, or Ralph Bellamy. Yes, Terryl.
What about Ralph Bellamy?
Ralph Bellamy is wrong. It is Francis Bellamy. That's right. In 1892. Pick a letter, Barbara.
I'll take the M, please.
If you guess it now, you pick up an additional $1,500. Boston, Philadelphia, or New York. Oh, that horn means that our time is up. The way we play the rest of the game, put your hands on the buzzer. We're going to start moving letters one at a time. The lucky slot's out of play. The first person to buzz in and correctly identify the word will win the remaining dollars. If you're wrong, you're out. Here we go.
Symbolize.
Is it symbolize? It is symbolize. And Stephen, with $6,000, once again, you are our winner. You have won the diamond earrings, the microwave and the cookware, the home electronics and the living room furniture. Those are all yours, all right? And Barbara and Terryl, we have parting gifts in Caesar's Palace. We'd like you and a guest to enjoy dinner at the Incredible Palladium and a headliner show right here in the Circus Maximus showroom. Now in just a moment, Stephen, for the third time, is going to have the chance to face Caesar's Challenge. But first, Steve Day will tell him about two more of his prizes.
A great package. Panasonic portable stereo radio cassette recorder with drawer-style CD player and an integrated cordless phone answering system, both furnished by Panasonic. And Lazy Boy, this American Home Collection sofa and love seat, featuring a channel-stitched pillow back, elegantly flared play arms, and a triple-kick pleat skirt furnished by Lazy Boy. And coming up next, Caesar's Challenge.
It moves up and down.
So how do you like it, huh? Ben, thank you very much. This is something I've always wanted, a purple and gold collar.
Yes, your Viking ship.
Collar. I always wanted one of these. It is now the moment we've been waiting for. Steve is now going to face Caesar's Challenge. At stake is this beautiful Chevy Lumina minivan that Steve Day will tell us all about.
The newly redesigned Lumina minivan with standard anti-lock brakes and driver's side airbags. And its available integrated child seats and remote control sliding door furnished by Chevrolet.
Hi, Steve, this is your third and final day to face Caesar's Challenge. Behind these curtains are five scrambled words. We're going to start revealing the correct letter placement one at a time. As soon as you know a word, you will shout it out. We'll move on to the next. You'll have 30 seconds to unscramble all five words. Are you ready today?
I'm ready as I can.
All right, let me move over here, and Dan will reveal the tournament. All right, Stephen, your 30 seconds begin right now. Nurse. Wonder. Window. Turbo. Turbulent. Trouble.
Man.
Reveal, what's the next one? Covered in spearmint. Man. Man.
Three strikes and you're out.
No, you're not out because you're not going home empty-handed. You get to keep the $19,200 in prizes that you've won the last 3 days. Thank you very much for coming
thank
out,
you.
Man. And good luck to you. We're going to be right back as we give our audience a chance to move some letters and win some dollars, so don't go away. We got caught up on trouble.
Boston Catholic, advanced medicine for pain. Boston Catholic, advanced medicine for pain.
Some of our participants will receive Thompson's Interactive Encyclopedia on CDs. This multimedia tool talks, shows, video clips, stills, and offers unlimited expansion of computer workspace furnished by Thompson's New Media. Burlington House's Popovir, a vivid brush truck design covered around ensemble that affords the ultimate and complete room decorating. Machine washable, furnished by Burlington House. Vivitar's innovative 440 PC camera, built-in 3870mm power zoom lens, and sophisticated electronic flash. Beautiful pictures from scenic support with furnished by Vivitar. And ProForm aerobic cycle with user-friendly motivational monitor. Aerodynamic exercise for an effective, enjoyable fitness program made in the USA. Furnished by ProForm Fitness Products.
We have a bucket full of silver dollars and season salads, gold covered chocolate medallions. We're going to put up some five-letter. We can get this one. Yeah.